Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. And after quite a long time, we are again in the series of in-depth look, episode number 15. So in this video, we will be taking an in-depth look on latest AOSP extender 6.2, which is based on Android Pie 9.0. Also, this is the first room that we are taking a look at Android Pie. Get excited? Let's video. First, we start with spec sheet and device detail. I am currently using this AEX 6.2 on Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. This has 2GB of RAM and Snapdragon 410 quad core processor. This one is not the great spec to run Android Pie, but here we see how it is going. Well, software wise, as I mentioned, this is the Android open source project extender version 6.2 based on Android Pie, working on Android security batch level January 5th, 2019. Also, this is an unofficial build, so there are some serious issues to mention, but we see some cool things that I noticed. Before that, I have to tell this, I am the biggest fan of AEX ROM past 6 months. Earlier, I was addicted to Resurrection Remix. There are some unique theme color and facilities that I like most in AEX. Talking about the AEX 6.2, it gives the pure Android Pie experience with tons of great customization. The sheet list is really long and high to mention. First thing that I like most on this is the volume control. The minimal and the unique while comparing to some other Android Pie build. Second that I like most is QS style style. There are 7 style that provides the molded square, belly icon and teardrop icon style tiles. The great thing happens when you merge this thing with the dark UI theme. Wonderful looks that makes me fall every single second. Also, it has the ability to support substance theme in build. Well, the UI, damn great. There is no doubt. No words to mention. And whenever we talk about the ROM, we always consider the boot animation. The AEX 6.2 gives the minimal 2D animation. To be frank, I really like this animation of AEX 5.8. The AEX electrifying processor animation is the one of the greatest one I ever seen in AEX ROM. Also, this is not one that is in the worst level. Like every other AEX Vario custom ROM, this one also having the same launcher, which is AOSP launcher, but here you can find the option called recents. There you can change the corner style of the recent menu. I like rounder corner like everyone. Also, to clear all the recent tabs, you need to go to start point of the list, but in this launcher you have the option called clear all from recents view. Once you swipe down, all the recent will be cleared. This is the one handy for me. Other than these things in the top, you have all the features which the previous AEX has, like AEX extension, navbar customization and all the features. I leave the previous AEX video link in the I button as well as in the description. Make sure to check that out. So now we talk about the bugs and issues. Hence, it is an unofficial build for this device. If you find the official one for your device, you might not have these kind of issues. First thing that I noticed is the camera is entirely broken. Even you can't take the photos. Second, this one is doesn't support the voltage. Geo user, yeah, think about it. Third, I have to tell about the performance. It's not bad, but it's on the flow, but the motions are little bit laggy. You can find easily when you switch over the apps. Other than these things, most of them are good to go. I'm not getting the battery backup as much as I get in AEX 5.8. This is 20-30% lesser than that, but it's in development. Again, if you want to taste the royal level of Android Pie, I strongly suggest you to go with this AEX 6.2. The great thing in my opinion. I have to thank Minal Ghosh for maintaining this ROM for this device. These guys are making this device alive and preparing for future. Also, if you have any issues with this ROM, just comment below with the device name, ROM version and build date. That will help them to make this device and the things better. Also, to track it better, take a logcat report and send it to the official maintainer. That's pretty much great for them. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I will meet you soon. Signing off. What more? We'll be right back.